And with this awakening energy, I'd like to send our sister Jane a sound of who. And in some traditions, who is Jane's name. In others, it's the sound of the universe itself. So let's do a very beautiful, harmonious, focused sound of Jane for her, to surround her in a cocoon of light and support. Knowing that her body will extract what she needs from that support. And with this awakened energy, I'd like to send our sister Jane a sign of who. And in some traditions, who is the nameless name of the universe. In others, it's the sound of the universe itself. So let's do a very beautiful, harmonious, focused sound of Jane for her, to surround her in a cocoon of light and support and love, knowing that her body will extract what she needs from that support. And with this awakened energy, I'd like to send our sister Jane a sound of who. And in some traditions, who is the nameless name of the being? In others, it's the sound of the universe itself. So let's do a very beautiful, harmonious, focused sound of Jane for her, to surround her in a cocoon of love and support, knowing that her body will extract what she needs. And with this awakened energy, I'd like to send our sister Jane a sound of who. And in some traditions, who is the nameless name of the divine? In others, it's the sound of the universe itself. So let's do a very beautiful, harmonious, focused sound of Jane for her, to surround her in a cocoon of light and support, knowing that her body will accept what she needs. And with this awakening energy, I'd like to send our sister Jane a sound of who. And in some traditions, who is the nameless name of the divine? In others, it's the sound of the universe itself. So let's do a very beautiful, harmonious, focused sound of Jane for her, to surround her with the cocoon of life and support. Body will extract what she needs from and with this awakening I'd like to send our sister Jane a sound of who. And in some traditions, who is the nameless name of the divine? In others, it's the sound of the universe. So that's still a very beautiful and focus on the body will start to change.